Hey Tars, my name is Elijah Noel. I'm a senior at Rollins College, majoring in international business with a minor in Spanish. And this is my Rollins IG story takeover. I'm also a proud member of your Rollins men's basketball team, a career ambassador at the Center for Career Life and Planning, a intern at the Winter Park Mayor's Office, and a board member of Congresswoman Stephanie Murphy's Youth Advisory Board. Now, as an international business major, the major itself is primarily about bridging the gap between business strategy and international relations. And as a bonus to all that, it's required that you have at least one global experience, otherwise known as studying abroad. The reason why I chose international business as my major is because it aligns closely with my goal of business ownership and being able to trade internationally. So if you have the opportunity to scale your business on an international level, you should take it to positively influence international markets. A few classes that I've enjoyed over the past few years have to be Dr. Fetrin's International Marketing class, Dr. Lewin's Financial Management class, and Dr. Balzac's Business Law and Ethics course. A couple classes that I enjoyed outside of my major would have to be Peace Building Through Theater with Dr. Tillman and Health and Wellness with Dr. Morris. The liberal arts aspect and the hands-on learning that we have here at Rollins is so important to our education because raw knowledge seldom beats experience, and it's important to have a balance, and I think that's another reason why Rollins is so unique. One of the best real-world hands-on experiences that I had would have to be my internship within the Winter Park Mayor's Office, where I learned the ins and outs of state and local politics. Another experience I found amazingly impactful would have to be Spark Day, which is just the day where we all get up and jump on buses and go serve the community with other local organizations. The liberal arts aspect offered here at Rollins is undervalued in my opinion. To me, it has helped me think clearly about maybe deep course material and have deep thoughts and opinions of my own. A few mentors that were instrumental in my development as a student and a man would have to be Lisa Gillian Crump, Tammy Diebel for sure, Kirk Nally, Mayor Steve Leary, Meg Fitzgerald, and Dr. Tim Pett. My mentors all brought different merits to the table as far as walks of life, knowledge, and physical help, but they all preached the same message as it pertains to following my heart and trusting myself when it comes to making life-changing decisions. Upon graduation, I'll be joining the management program at Walmart and staying local enough to be involved in politics to really just serve and give back to the community any way that I can. What I'll likely miss the most concerning my time at Rollins would be the Rollins spirit, the camaraderie, the down-to-earthness, and maybe the dining dollars. With protests and riots and the tragic death of George Floyd, I think it's important to realize that the issue at hand is not so much a black versus a white problem, but it's an American problem. And as students in a culturally diverse college, in any school really, I think it's important that we all take on the responsibility to educate those around us culturally. Whatever race, color, ethnicity, social, economic status, you're really afforded the same education and learning environment as all of your peers. I mean, I would encourage you all to take it upon yourself to learn something and teach something. To all incoming students, being a minority in any environment can be challenging, but I would encourage you to rise to this challenge and bridge the gap between your race and other races. To all my incoming Tars, I would say go for it all. You'll be as great as you want to be, all right? That's my time for today. Thank you guys. Roll Tars. Oh, and visit your Center for Career Life and Planning, please.